Steady! Steady! Bowl!
Welcome back, Blood Bowl.
Weather's okay. Some say it's perfect for playing Blood Bowl. I call it dull.
Orcs are hard, brutal opponents who can also handle the ball.
You gotta be smarter or stronger. That's the way to beat the greenskins. Hey, Jim. How many halflings does it take to change a candle in a lantern?
Well, they're very short, so maybe quite a few.
Oh, look at this! They're ravenous, and so am I. Just one more step! Come on, guys, together! Here comes Shorty! Oh, and there he goes!
That's a serious face plant.
Thank you.
This player, the attacker, smells weakness. Safety in numbers.
Knockout! We may see that player later, if we win. Are extremely useful for breaking the lines. This player should be brain transplanted.
Come on, guys. Team spirit is the key. Well, except for me, obviously. Keep pushing. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. You'll get an assist now, wuss.
His strength. I don't see how he'll be able to stop.
They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them. Rock, he's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing. This could be a sack. I love it.
Today's player is tomorrow's necromancer.
One less annoyance to deal with. Absolutely have to stop him. Hold it! They left the ball carrier exposed.
Hang on, did you see that? A prone player is a dead player. Off times, at any rate.
Manners, but I gotta break in here. That's some gold-plated brutality right there. You can always trust a black orc to bring the pain.
Oh! Rather them than me.
The player's taking the ball, and the end zone is close.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
He's got everything done he wanted, because it's the other team's girl.
Remember, you need balls to score. Hey, good defensive block.
That player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground. Even Tsinch would struggle to untangle that. They're going to spend time on the bench for that. Did you see the pass, Bob? You sometimes miss the subtle interactions in your desperate need to see something being hit. What can you do against a full-speed horned opponent?
The aim between the eyes.
Yeah.
nice catch. Now go on, buddy. I smell a quick touchdown here.
To perk the crowd just as the halftime whistle. With that touchdown under their belt, we can finally get this match started. A fresh start, fellas. You can return to the slaughter. They've kicked the ball to the winning team, but they have to keep their heads because it'll be on the way back to them soon enough.
Do you think there's going to be any action at all in this game? I'd like to see something happen, or I'm just going to go and watch Game of Gnomes instead. It looks rather like an old traditional spectacle in this style.
I know this one. Toromania! This formation gives them a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make them lose the ball. Big guy, trample all over him.
Smack!
Orcs. The darker they are, the harder they hit.
Let's take a quick look at that player. Yes, the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time. What's that player doing?
They look to be rolling on the ground in agony, Jim. And here comes the other team.
This is going to be decisive. If I was on the receiving end of that, it'd be more terrifying than being urinated on by a flesh hound.
Need to get the ball forward. The end zone is in sight. If they can dislodge the ball from that loser, they're in with a chance of turning this match on its head. Not up to much today, poor thing.
Did this guy leave his brain in the dugout again? We can always count on Black Orcs to inflict damage on the opposing team. Is away with the fairies. Better watch out. They're murderous little beasts. They've grabbed the ball, a wise move, as it's quite fundamental to the game. Ha! I was just getting born! They're attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you.
Night, night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive. I've seen mushrooms that look smarter than that.
Now it's just a simple matter of getting the ball at their feet. It's never simple.
Should they be stomping on the player's neck with those studded boots that hard?
The ref's not looking, so yes!
The domino effect in action. He's sprinting. Let's hope it's going to be okay.
Not enough tackle zones on that ball. And now the opposing team has paid the price.
siege rights. There was only going to be one result in that spat. Oh dear. Well, it's been such a rush.
Start to do their job, the world turns mad. That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball.
This match must be destined for you. I imagine that in their dreams, at least, winning this match.
They're down a play. Easy to replace. This needs to be a hell of a kick.
Touchdowns are coming. The studio wizard has promised me at least one more before the final whistle.
Oh, dear.
I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Players can barely speak, Jim, let alone write. You should know. You've interviewed enough of them.
The match can't end in a draw. Do something, please. Player down and surrounded by the opposing team.
This isn't going to be pretty.
A game that really upped the ante in the dying moments. That time pressure made the match.